Esteemed ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. I hereby open the auction. Ladies and gentlemen, lot number one is a brass figurine from the collection of the infamous Count Romilly. Rumor has it the figure harbors a treasure inside. A rumor one may prove or disprove solely by destroying the beautiful bauble itself. Starting price? Quite the bargain at 50 crowns. Any advance? With Master Hilbert at 100. To Countess Mignol, now at 150. Do I hear 200? Might I have an advance? The white-haired gentleman enters a bid of 200. Do we have 250? 200 once, twice, thrice. Splendid, Countess Mignol bids 250. Do I hear 300? My, this is lively. I've 300 going once, going twice. Do we have 350? 300 thrice, and sold to the white-haired fellow. Lot number one, the mysterious brass figurine. Proceeding now to lot number two.
Didn't leave a soul alive.